Why is the score so close? I'm trying to find a place that everything's leaning into that hole right there. Shag for our girls?
I shag over here.
Yeah, for only for our girls. Once
well,
that other team
the adults were nice and appreciative.
Oh, they were? Well.
These are kids and their parents are in the tent. Not shagging for you.
No, do not shag. Do not shag.
Their parents can get out of their tent and move if they would like to. One of the balls went rolling super far and Jalissa's like, Mom, I'm like, no, Jalissa, there's a reason I'm not doing this. The adults were really. Gonna stay down
the
gas tank, don't worry.
Oh, look, there's their nemesis.
Oh, I know. I'm like, hey, you guys are looking pretty shitty and they're scoping out for next week. Just like, maybe that's our strategy. I'm like, it's a terrible strategy. Just like, no, do you really think we're doing this on purpose? Because we're not.
She kind of hesitates. It should be as fast as you can for every. Your first couple of steps got to be very, very fast and short.
That's what I try to do. It never really works out my favorite.
But that in sand,
just kidding.
It's got to be. It's short, fast steps. The first ones, and you've got
but
to.
I like it.
You can't try to take long steps.
I mean, my legs are short. It doesn't work like that for me anyway.
So you got the short step, short, fast ones anyhow. I'll go over on this side and get them so I can talk at them too.
Goodbye.
Jalissa, when you go for a ball, your first steps are as fast, as quick as you can be, not big, long, slow ones. You start going as fast as you can with short steps. And you don't slow down. Yeah, right, because you take big, slow steps.
Oh, so I go fast after the ball hits the ground?
Yes, pretty much.
That's usually what you do. Right when it's on its way down is when you touch the ball.
Dan's
kind of
hurting. Aww. Yeah, definitely.
Put me in a girl.
Oh, and no.
I'm not in there. I've been watching him in there.
Yeah, David. I was like, Ben's probably in there. Yeah.
David says he's in there.
David's like, oh, no, I saw Ben.
I didn't see him. Not shaking.
Oh, yeah, so you guys are going to stay here.
Butt yours. So it's going to have lots of seeds.
You just have to get the straw.
Way to count.
And so the seeds are actually
actually pretty good. It's kind of like breakfast, like toast right now.
I'll let you know
what
you're going to see because we know.
You
want
to grab it?
I know, I'm walking over there, but they just finished you, so
you're kind of. So is this limiting to get to the final?
This is the final.
So this is the final?
No, semi. The next one will be the final. I already think they get their shit together, which they know. First team you played. This is 2013. I mean, it should have been. They just were passing it to you. This has got to glisten to
it. Here they come. Look at it. The masses are coming. The masses are coming. And they're still alive that long to go check in for the 16th.
Very first hit of the first game. Jalissa goes up, bounces it at like 5 feet, and they serve Charlotte the entire game. Even though Jalissa's shaking, he follows the wind to her. And Charlotte was scored. It was hilarious.
Go!
gotta start moving your feet. Otherwise, you're gonna lose this match. That's a good shot.
Don't act like it's an accident. Phone that. Guys, I'll do it again too. So.
I like how they have the antennas attached.
They tried to, this team, they played their first game there. This team tried to get them to it for 8.
I would have won all that.
Yeah. Oh, sure.
Yep, that would have been a point.
Lazy feet, both of you. Neither one of you are moving your feet.
I know. The mass. Hordes.
Yes, Charlotte!
Do you guys forget you have to have somebody on the net all the time?
Jalissa was there, just not moving. Jalissa, do you want a timeout?
You need time out. You guys are terrible right now.
Right.
Terrible. Yeah, they did it. What's the score? That's 18-15?
Yep.
Yeah, that's all the time out there.
Gotta push.
Let them shake their own balls. They don't want us to talk.
they cruised through the beginning and, like, I guess thought they would turn something on, so it never did.
You do? Even though she's
gonna
keep playing?
Until they lost.
Oh, nice friend.
I stayed all day yesterday.
And came back today? Or did you spend the night?
I spent the night. I wasn't supposed to.